How is it going? We're playing Etherloop right here. I played a bit of it. Thought it'd be enjoyable to share a bit of the adventure with you and see if I can actually complete this. I'm pretty shit, so we'll see how this goes.
Oh!
abilities, a shield from that, sticking out of that. Let's get spicy. Survivability isn't my best. Now I could risk it. Let's just go for it. See how well I do with this crap weapon. Damage it. Damage very decent. So good that I can barely even pick up hearts. I need range and health. I might be able to do something with this. Get targeting system. I'd be able to do some serious damage. Just keep talking. Oh, my God. Fire rate, doesn't it? Oh. no idea how much done. 46, I have enough coinage. Just realized that I missed you. Stance effect, don't actually have any stance effect. Low down, pretty easy. have the ring. Area 3. Area of death. Oh my god, the opening ship saved me. I called you useless. How could I call you useless? You're amazing. What's this chest? Okay. Bomb. We have time. I keep on forgetting that enemies exist in areas that I haven't been through. One died. Oh. Oh my god, an ability that actually does something. Me to be a dumbass and blindly run into areas. Boom, because I got 10 times.
Bad ideas. Bad ideas. Bad ideas.
This was not in the the job description of jumping in holes. Oh god. Please die, please. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, I'm gonna die, please die before I die. Oh my god.
I have 2 health. Oh my god.
What? Oh, that's not cool.
Make my fire. This is not cool.
Finally, your health.
I don't like you, ricochet
bolting bitch.
Give me health.
I have no idea how to do this area.
Shield and run. Yep, shield and run seems to be working. I can definitely agree. Okay, I like that.
Shield and run into random areas.
His health is here. Can I win? Is this...
This is not what I was expecting. Why do you come back? Am I doing any damage? Are you the final boss I caught? Oh. Well, I'll take his as being the last run for this time. Hopefully I can do a little bit better next time. Hopefully I can actually get past that. That was completely new to me. That was, Jesus. So, there's a golem, then it goes on to a millipede or something, something centipede. Goes to a dragon, spider, and one of the frickin' devils. That was pretty decent. Alright, anyway, thank you for watching if you got this far in the video. Leave a thumbs up if you liked. Subscribe if you want to. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video, I guess. This is Llama Gaming, signing out.